What a sight it must have been to see Jesus ascend into heaven. If I were there, I would have been caught gazing too. Gazing. This is how the Bible describes those who witnessed Jesus' ascension. They looked steadfastly toward heaven as he went up. Acts 1 verse 10. Two angels came to them and assured them that this same Jesus, who was taken up from you into heaven, will so come in like manner as you saw him go into heaven. Acts 1 verse 11. The assurance of Jesus' return is as reliable today as it was on the day he ascended into heaven. Though some 2,000 years have passed since that gaze-inducing moment, we can still rest in the promise of God's word. For yet a little while, and he who is coming will come and will not tarry. Hebrews 10, verse 37. Are you growing tired of waiting? Did you want Jesus to return last year before your loved one died? Or maybe last week before you lost your job? Perhaps you wish he'd come right now before tomorrow's exam. Friend, do not cast away your confidence, for Jesus will come to deliver his people from the pain, sorrow, influence, and confusion of this world. Hebrews 10 verse 35. He may not come when you want him, but when he does, he will be right on time. Today, pray for friends and family members who may not have a relationship with Jesus Christ. Then, ask God for strength and courage to wait patiently for his return.